sung with choirs for all my life, just about, and this has been fantastic today.
First time we came was so great. We just had to come today.
There are three generations here. I'm the oldie. I'm the least competent because I only sang at school. This man and this man are the next generation, and they were in the SNO Junior Chorus. These two, the two younger ones, are in Nykos.
It's the first time we've ever sung together as a family. And so for me to sing with my kids, as well as with my dad, it's had a really unique and special time to be able to do that.
This morning's rehearsal has been amazing. Stephen is fantastic. I have sung in a lot of choirs in my life, but he really has got just the right approach, the right attitude, the right amount of humour and precision, and so he carries everyone along brilliantly.
The conductor is just so clear.
He's wonderful.
Stephen
is absolutely fantastic.
Stephen has just done a great job at making us all feel at ease and at striking the right note of informality and yet getting the job done.
And makes it good fun. Because it can be quite an intimidating piece.
A lot of things to get right.
I've played it before in an orchestra, but I've never sung it. But I think it's quite a challenge to take on for people who may not even, don't know if everybody can even read music.
Certainly a challenge, but willing to go for it.
Verdi's Requiem is an immense piece of music. I have never sung it before. I've listened to it. It is quite hard. It is quite challenging. The tempos are tricky. And it's an absolute joy. It's the kind of music that will make you cry.
It's challenging, but it's a really fun piece to sing. It's the really fast bit, and I just got lost in the words. And Dad was sitting next to me, and he was like, yeah, I spent hours on this. Still not got it.
Definitely love it. Great sound. And then when the orchestra comes with us, it's just fabulous. I mean, you don't often get the opportunity to sing with the RSL.
It's brilliant music, the orchestra's great, and it's a lovely thing to be able to do in a day.